Happy December, my YouTube friends, and welcome to Vintage Winter Card Cookie. Begin with a cookie that has already been iced and dried completely. Transfer your design. Then, using soft consistency icing and tipless bag, begin piping your design. Using stiff consistency icing and a tipless bag, pipe in some snowflakes. Keep a damp brush close by in case some of those snowflakes look like Hershey's Kisses. After you've completed the design, allow the cookie to dry for 4 to 6 hours before moving to the next step. Of course, now it's time to paint. A complete written version of this tutorial is in the December Isis magazine. Thank you. Recipes, supplies, and tools will be listed in the description box below.